Okay, just one of me.
Becoming the model of my dreams wasn't exactly an easy road. I went to New York and was rejected by multiple agencies because I wasn't the ideal size. It just pushed me further and further. And now I'm opening a show on New York Fashion Week. Think of my story when you have doubts. It takes a lot of time and it takes a lot of work, but the point is you can. Don't stop and don't let anyone tell you that you can't. I'm Candice Huffine, I'm a model, and I'm a part of this season's Front Five.